I'm off to Elland.
You going to Elland?
Elland, yeah.
Waiting for the bus. Yum yum. Louise, P.S. You have looked at the building. I'm sorry I couldn't film, but that guy was stood there. What did you think of the building?
A-OK.
A-OK, Jose.
It was all right, wasn't it?
Well, that's what you expected, a room.
I know. There's a lift thing.
I know.
To lift furniture off.
It's a shame we kept moving right now. We could have filmed.
I know.
Are we meant to walk? Do we get out of here?
I don't know, let's have a look. Let's see what's beyond here.
Yeah. P.S. Alright, stop reading. Show you depressor.
Look at that. What's that?
I don't know. But I don't like your day in the life, it's depressing. Calm, peaceful day in Elland. Are we in Elland or near it or what?
In it. Whatever it is, it's hot.
There's the bus times, there's Louise, there's a woman walking a dog. You can just see it in a minute. There it is.
Phew.
And just up here, if you can see it, the bus is nearly here. We're going to Halifax bus station. Then up to Lidl. Yeah, baba.
Baba.
Louise Pierce, coming back from Elland. Lovely view.
Yeah, that looks alright.
It looks splendid.
When you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. When you've got worries, all the noise and the hurry seems to help, I know. Downtown, just listen to the your problems surround you. There are movie shows downtown. Maybe you know some little places to go to where they never close downtown. Just listen to the rhythm of a gentle bossa nova. You'll be dancing with them too before the night is over. Happy again. The lights are much brighter there. You can forget all your troubles.
Is it an interesting book?
Very.
Stupid. Everyone over there doing their business.
Look at these.
Intriguing. Very well done. That's where the new cinema's gonna be. I wonder how long it'll take them. Beautiful.
Why?
What?
Stop filming me!
Why? Look at that wasteland.
Darling, please.
Nice little river there.
It's
and if you just go here. There's our destination.
The camera.
That's where we're heading. To Lidl.
Woohoo! There's a press coming down.
Does it
I know where my trolley's coming from.
Yeah, baba. Where are you going?
Bye.
You off shopping?
Playing.
What are you buying in the other way?
Lovely food. Lovely.
Lovely food from Lidl's. Yum yum. Oh no, I don't want chip.
No, it's chocolate chip.
Yeah,
I don't
want chip.
But you don't even know what it is.
Yeah, I do. I like it.
You picked it the
wrong
one, see? This is why we
shop. Yes. She's correct about that. Can I go on then?
Yes, yeah.
How are we doing for you, sir? That's what we want.
This way.
Good girl.
See, so you've got to look what you buy.
Yeah, alright. See ya,
get some cheese.
Maybe. So Louise, we've done us shopping. So what do you think now?
Yeah, but
there's Louise. Right there. Enjoy yourself, Louise. Please enjoy yourself. For what?
Nap.
Yeah. Alrighty then. And here is Louise Pierce back at home.
Eating.
In Halifax. In the bedroom.
Where's my straw gone?
Where's my straw gone?
My straw's gone somewhere.
Straw's gone. I hate that guy. Jeremy Kyle. He pisses me off. Alright, Louise. Louise? Was it an exhausting trip? Louise? Was it an exhausting trip? But you came out victorious and just swerve over here and we've got Mr. Bunny Chubbs. Alright, pal. What do you think of that? Cute little devil. Yeah. Bunny Chubbs. Let's take a look at the time. We've been up since about 8:30, and look at the time. It's only just after 3:30. A long day ahead. Mwah. There's the time now. Nearly 4:40. Let's see what's happening around the house. Louise Pierce is making a curry. Yeah, it's well. It's full of washing up liquid, is this curry? It looks beautiful. Shut up, Mum.
You go on Park Road.
Craig don't mind. Do you, Craig?
You need to go on Park Road. We're supposed to.
Alright, pal.
Steve.
You kid.
There's the kid and Craig. Please, that looks raw. Yum yum, can't wait to eat that. Hopefully. Looks better than it does now. What are you doing, pal? Shut up, kid. You're going out today, Craig? Go for a little walk. There's Louise P.S. still making the curry. She's looking nice there, Louise. Craig's still here. Can't wait for him to go.
I'm off to you.
There's the kid. They say his name's Stephen, but I'm not too sure. Yes, Virginia. And there's the little bunny. All right, buns. All right, buns. Yeah, it's good, isn't it?
No, I don't be it.
Yes, it does.
No. I've
got
to have to
liar. Oh, my God.
Well done, Louise.
She's
a bright one.
I knocked it over.
This is a ball. And here's Robbie Farr! Farr on the ball! In the chant!
Get me down! Get that bloody ball in this bowl and give us the singing now.
Oi! Elise! Elise!
She's been upstairs with me. She's been listening to the radio.
Have you been listening to that radio there?
Watching your play.
Who you think you are?
If you're watching some of it.
There's that baby.
I'm
going to
do a copy of this.
All the idiots together at last.
She doesn't really watch films yet, though, does she, Mum?
Goodness,
I don't see you nodding, Craig.
Excuse me. No, Craig isn't with you. You're bugging up with us, aren't you? What did you think, yeah?
I didn't know we had a pan up front, Lee. A boy I'm not pan where she's about.
Well, she didn't leave. She went found on. I'm getting her in here. She'll be scared.
She'll be on bad gas, mate.
She's not scared of me, anyway. She only wants that one of you in the room. She shut the door.
Kapal. 100% complete Mona.
Wait. You don't have a nagging at your old name,
Mona. I'm going off without a pain, isn't it?
He's Robbie Fowler! What a girl!
I'm gonna put it on the green zone. Is that where I should put on the green zone?
Idiots.
We only got green zone on this clip.
And there we have it. Louise is made, but karma, caring, nice. Louise, how was it for you?
Great.
Absolutely amazing. Let's check what's happening in the room. And as you can look through the window, you can see my mum sat there, looking like a tart, as always. It's all there, moaning about something else. Let's have a look. There's the kid there. Don't really see much else. Bunny's in there too, but oh, he's under the crap. There he is.
Wait for it. Off with that fucking thing, I'll shove up your lens.
Paul, get off it. Oh, you get hurt. There's the time. Just let's go and check on everyone else around the house. Here's Paul, typing things on his computer.
You know, kid, leave me alone, chat.
Facebook, yeah, yeah. What an idiot. Here's me mum. Time for bed, mum.
No, I ain't time for bed.
All right. Good night, then.
Good luck.
What?
I need some pennies off you.
Yeah, that's where you will be getting. Cow. Let's take a look outside. Bus going up, and as you can see, by the windows, it's been raining. Good night, fat dog. Have a good rip off Paula, yeah? Good luck. Louise, you've had a couple of hours of sleep, have you?
Yeah.
Last time I saw you, you were cooking. All you do is cook and eat. Fine. Yuck. Good night, Louise.